what I was doing. Sorry about that. Doing part 30. Oh, if you guys can see. Doing part 30 today. Which is a section here. I'm doing number 12. Now these pieces are going to be interesting because they're bigger. I'm going to take one out. You see they're a little bigger than my standard diamond. I'm going to use this end of it and pick it up and carefully place it on the sticky part if it'll get off. There it is. See? I'm going to do some more of these. Color. I'm gonna do my double dots here, which is like a yellow. Have to make sure they're all facing upward in the right direction here. And this gemstone here is having issues, so I'm gonna take it off. Get a new gemstone. And put it there. And this is your part 30. So you can see. I'll let you. That's part 30 right now. Got a little piece of the butterfly down there. We're going to do another part here too. So I got 30 done. Let's do part 12 that was asked for. Y'all see 12 is, I don't know if you guys can see it. Get this scoot part off. Right here is 12. The main thing is these X to begin with. Actually, I'll do the big gem first, which is 14. 14 is this yellow one. So I'm going to get one of these yellow guys out. And place it right there. And I'm going to get X out, which is these like reddish orange. Hmm. Make sure I got all the X. It looks like I'm going to be looking for VV. Is this like sparkly orange? This one's going to be V. I don't think I quite need all of them. I like that. All right, so. Looks like I have another one of these 14s. I'll just put that big diamond. Oop, this diamond's messed up. I'm not gonna use it. It's like misshapen. Again, line it up. Anyways, going back to what I was doing because I was making. And the extras. And I'll let you guys see what I was working on here. Yeah, this is part 12 here. And this one was part 30. Let's see here what I want to do next. How about we do that part 6 that everyone was asking for? I'll take this off, put it there. I like to get the big gemstones first. 13 was one of them. Oh, there's a couple of these. I'm just going to place them in my little container here. Some of these gemstones are a little messed up, so make sure I get the ones that aren't. want to place them down. Like so. So it's 12. One of those. Trying to line that one up right. I'm going to do this purple next. I'm going to do this pink. See here? And let's see, looks like 10 is my next number. Kind of this white pearly color. Looks like I have one of these. I'm gonna snag one and place it. I'll let you see what I did for that. I've got part 6 all on. The other two cards here. And since I still got a little bit of time here, I'll also do the part 2 that you guys asked for. Alright, this one looks like I'm going to be working with this green. And then I'm going to do 15, which is these pink ones, but because they're a little wider, I had to use the other end of this. So I got that part. The double dots, the yellow, and the triangles again. Dropped it. And that is part 6. Hi there. So I got part 30, part 12, part 6, and part 2 done today. This is what it looks like for y'all. Got some. This one's going to be really shiny. It's got a lot of like pearl colors and gemstones in it. Also, it's got some bigger pieces that are not all the same size, so that's something new to play with. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this little part of me doing here. I did 4 different parts on this, and I hope you guys tell me what part to do next, and I will see you guys next time I'm on live.